gentlemen, sorry for the interruption for your day. I am not on welfare, and I don't do drugs, and I do not have any children that I know of. But I'm also not here asking you for money today. I actually am looking for somebody who will marry me so I can stay in United States of America, because I love America. Maybe somebody will marry me so I can stay in America. I am a good husband. I can be good husband for you. I like to cook really healthy food. I'm very, very clean. I know how to give massage. I'm a happy person, and I like to listen to really good Vladislava music, which is happy dancing music. So if somebody is wanting to marry me, I will be very, very happy. I do not need your money. I can even give you my money, and you can use my money, and you can buy clothing, nice clothing for you, even nice shoes. Anybody? Anybody wanting to marry me? And now it's legal to marry men also. So men or women. It does not matter. I am equal opportunity lover.